Hey everybody, what do you call?
What'd you do that for?
He's really annoying. He's been only in here for like 5 seconds. Fine, I'll re-add him. You need to learn how to become an Optimus Prime Minister! What's going on here? It's 4:18 in the morning. It's Starscream. He's getting really annoying.
Ah!
See? Starscream made that sound. Yeah. Anybody know we have to make an Optimus Prime Minister? There, this is something we should take care of. By the way, let's go back to sleep. A few,
three, 2.5 hours later. What a beautiful day.
It's a wonderful day! Yeah! Well, thank goodness it does for me. By the way, what are we gonna do?
I don't know! Maybe we should just say knife!
No, that would be dangerous. It would cut my wires off.
Wait a minute.
Another hot tub! Yeah! One hour later. What happened to Starscream? He was really annoying and he was really in a mental problem, and he thinks that this cup, which has Starbucks bubble in it, he thinks it is a hot cup. Are you serious? Starscream took almost a year to build. We built him in September. Are you serious? He took us almost a year to build. We start building him on September 19th and last year in 2016. Yep. Totally unbelievable. Come on, let's go back to the let's just get him back into the recovery center. Wait, actually let's put him back in the Energon repair shop. I mean, the energy repair works. This repair thing. There. You should stay in here for another almost a year. I think so.
But wait, what's today?
It's August 22nd. No, wait, no. It's August 23rd.
P.S. If you know,
I released this episode in August 2017. This is part two of episode one, which is also known as part two. Or, I mean, episode two. Continue the video. Oh yeah, August 23rd. Starscream. Starscream. Actually, he died because he thinks that when he went into a bottle, he thinks it's a hot tub. Oh. That, it wasn't a hot tub. It is made out of glass. And glass can break him instantly. Wait. How long has he been in there? He's been in there for like 2 minutes. Yeah, actually, you guys should go with 4 minutes. Since we think the energon repair works, I believe this would take him 3 hours to repair him. Another 3 hours later. I'm bored. There's nothing I can do. Wait, something is shaking. Uh-oh. Starscream. What is it? Optimus Prime, these shares are optimism? Wow. You always say that Pong over and over again. Wait, how long does he have to do you have appearances again? Ah! Oh, I want to have a giant toast. That's not toast. It's a napkin. It looks like a giant toast to me because toast is brown and this is brown. I don't think we could stay on this island any longer. What do you guys think? I think we should not stay on this island any longer. How about this island would be Yaldabaoth Island? I think this would be good. And what about our island? Ooh, I should say our island would be... That island. I guess it's worth a shot. After traveling to another island, hey, where's Ultimate Megatron and Energon Soundwave?
I don't know. Oh, look, there they are.
Whoa, this is our island now? Yep. Cool.
Well, of course, we can finally have enough room for this island.
Yep.
And wait, where's Bumblebee? He got kicked off of the sea and ended up committing suicide. Oh. So since it's 2017, I believe he should have some fun. Okay.